The woman accused of cutting and removing that unborn baby from the mother's womb will not face murder charges. Former nurse's aide Dinelle Lane attacked the pregnant woman, police say, after answering a Craigslist ad for baby clothes. The baby did not survive. Michelle Wilkins was released from the hospital yesterday. Her family started a GoFundMe page to raise money for her care. Lane has been held on $2 million bond.